Sticky,
Daddy.
Sticky?
Huh?
Yes, because of all of the honey on it.
Bee.
You want to put that in there?
One more, Daddy.
That's good. Thank you. I think that's enough.
Enough, Daddy.
Yep.
Keep it here, Daddy. It's too hot. And that's a too hot, Daddy. I need you. Yeah. Ding!
All right. Well, Daddy's going to take this and this and this. Yeah? You stay right there, please. It looks like I had quite a bit of trouble this evening trying to get my smoker lit. But hopefully this will persist and we'll be able to make it through this inspection quickly here. So take the lid off and set it aside. Well, this seems empty. We've had quite a bit of rainy weather lately, and not a whole lot of flying available for the bees. You can see just a little bit of sugar syrup in the bottom there. Let's see what's inside today. Well, today I'm thinking I'll start my inspection on the left side. Most of my previous inspections have been, all my previous inspections have started on this side, but today I'm going to start on this side with this frame. Let's see if we can get a little more smoke on here. My smoker seems a little anemic today. Still seems to be working though. Due to all the wet weather, all the straw has been a little on the wet side, so it made it quite difficult to get the smoker lit. Well, here it looks like we have still that area of comb that really hasn't changed much. And here you can see, again, it's about the same as it was a week ago. Not much on this side, a little bit being drawn out here. Looks like this side got drawn out quite a bit more here. I don't know if you can see in between all the bees here. It looks like we have quite a bit of pollen being stored in here. Looks like somebody even started storing some pollen in here, in one of the holes of the frame. I don't know if you can see that. Right in there. Looks like some capped brood. Right through here, through here. And more capped brood over there. Pollen stores on the side. And most of this is capped brood there. There's quite a bit of capped brood there. I don't know if you can see in this cell here. Got a nice larva visible there. And more capped brood. Looks like some of that capped brood has actually emerged. If I remember correctly, all of this was capped a week ago. And it looks like more and more of these frames are getting drawn out as well. Here's that queen cup. You can see it's still uncapped there. Do not see anything inside of it. And there's my queen. These cells look a little deeper here, almost protruding beyond the frame, which makes me wonder whether we have some cells on cells. You can see this bee is all the way in that cell. That looks like it's mostly nectar. Here's that other queen cup right here, and it too is uncapped, which makes me think that we're not dealing with a supersedure situation. Looks like some of these capped cells have been chewed open. And I wonder whether that is them needing a little bit of the honey that they put away. Here's some more. So that raises a question in my mind. Is this the bees getting back into their honey reserve, or are we looking at a robbing situation? I'd be curious on some of your thoughts on that. Nothing drawn out on this side. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing there. And nothing there. All right. So what did we learn this week? Well, we still have a queen. Looks like we've got some brood that has emerged. The frames that they have drawn out, they seem to have drawn out a little more, but not a whole lot more new growth on the undrawn frames, or minimally drawn frames. And then those partially chewed open caps. That makes me wonder whether we are looking at some robbing going on, or whether the bees are getting into some of their honey reserves because of the wet weather. So I'd be curious on your thoughts on those issues. Yeah, it looks like my smoker died. That straw is just a little too wet. thank you for joining me. We'll plan to re-inspect the hive again next week. And let me know if you have any thoughts or comments. And I look forward to hearing what you say. We'll see you later.